is next for the man. I've won just about everything in this company. Apart from one title, the NXT Women's Championship.
You are now looking at the Grand Slam Man.
Spend your whole life surrounded by legends. Where's the bloodline I was? You dream to follow in their footsteps.
Jimmy and Jay, the Usos, Rikishi's sons.
You want to honor those who paved the way.
New tag team champions, the Usos, win the gold.
And do your heritage.
WWE World. Who's ready for the 2K showdown?
The head of the table was a privilege.
Say you saw the right hand man.
But fate dictates when you control your own destiny. You're done with all the disrespect. Sick of being pushed around. Then once you earn your respect, there's only one place you deserve to be.
Main event, Jey Uso. As the WWE fans on their feet.
When Jey Uso is in the main event, he has an extra gear.
Jey Uso said he is starving and he is ready to eat.
It feels good to be out the bloodline and be on my own. I did some things in the past, might have created some enemies back there, but you know where to find me, because it's just me, Oos.
He has a lot to prove to the world, and he's fighting for his legacy.
WWE World, who's ready for the 2K Showdown? Please welcome your hosts, Xavier Woods and Tyler Breeze.
Yeah.
Wow.
Man.
Woo!
Hi, guys.
Yeah. It's looking all right out here.
All right.
Welcome to the WWE 2K24 Showdown. I'm Xavier Woods, and this obviously is the one and only Tyler Breeze.
Ah. Thank you, kind sir.
Hey, we got you. We got you. We're on time. We're on time. Well, we're technically a little late. We're going to start earlier, but, you know, things. But honestly, that was sick, though, yeah? It was sick.
Gotta admit.
So moving on.
Okay. And tonight, we're going to be crowning our first ever 2K Showdown champions.
That's right. We have six WWE superstars and six celebrities. They will be teaming up in rounds of matches to find out who is the 2K Showdown champion.
And just to keep things interesting, we're going to randomize our matchups with our roulette wheel.
Mm-hmm.
And we get to do that by pressing our big red button.
Boom. Now, obviously, you guys have played 2K24, yeah?
I hope, yeah.
And you know when you get in a heated match, it might go for a long time, right? We don't have all that time. So, in round one, the matches will be 10 minutes long. And if a victor has not been crowned, then we have a special guest referee who will help us out to find out who the winner is.
You know what?
What?
Let's bring out the competitors.
Let's bring them out. First up, we got Team Bayley. And she's paired up with Super Bowl champion Lane Johnson.
There we go.
There we go.
But it went with the outfits. I was like...
And our second team, Brandon Walker and The Miz with R-Truth.
You guys got it.
There we go.
Uh-oh.
Favorite.
So good.
You got it.
The next team.
Let's go.
Is Jey Uso, and he's paired up with the Grammy nominated multi-time platinum artist Wale.
Oh, he's ready. He's ready. There we go. There we go.
What's up? What's up? What's up? That's a good dap. Yeah. He brought the family with him.
And next up, Gabriel Fluffy Iglesias and Johnny Gargano.
Uh-oh.
There we go.
Looking good. And next up, this team consists of a fantastic Barstool Sports host, Robbie Fox, and Kofi Kingston!
Oh,
he's ready. He's ready.
Hey. There you go.
Let's go. And last but not least, Legion and Zelina.
See what happened there.
Where are we going?
Y'all saw it.
We tried.
Now,
I'll follow your lead.
You guys see these incredible teams that we have. Just
great teams.
One type of team.
Great teams.
Hey, they're not moving. Yeah. I'm good. I'm good.
Are we missing someone? What is this for? Oh, you can hear us.
Oh, we have a special.
I love that you just asked, what is this for?
It's a microphone, Bailey. It's a microphone.
I can't hear myself.
You're already playing.
I can't hear y'all good.
Does that help?
Hey. Yes.
There you go. Oh, you can hear me when you guys
Wow.
Use the microphone, Woods. Right?
Special guest for the host. He's already playing.
This is awesome. Great killer.
The video lead. I think we're just chilling.
What?
That's it.
Oh, no.
That's yes. Don't boo me. The number one show on Peacock. Trending Gamer of the Year.
Nice.
South by Southwest Gamer of the Year. This is the biggest insult to my career ever. I'm not playing for this belt. I'm the ref for this belt.
We couldn't get anyone else.
You're the ref.
Whoa, it's upside down.
Whoa. He wants to be a champion.
Security, throw away this kid in the Cody Rhodes jacket. Yeah, you. I saw you give me the thumbs down. Get him out of here.
Why are you yelling?
He's already yelling.
What is happening?
Very upset.
Oh, you're doing it?
What we can do is fix that a little bit.
Why is he yelling?
Let's get to our first match.
I think so.
And that's going to be Team Miz going up against Team Bailey.
Whoa!
That's us. Uh-oh. Yes.
That's a good one. Yes. That's a good matchup right there.
Great matchup.
This.
That's a good matchup right there.
This is going to be like taking candy from a baby.
Everybody rotate.
This is going to be easy.
One time.
Easy.
Oh, wow, little Regeneration X.
I don't want it.
Oh, it's like
get over there.
Oh, see, Will's going to give her one. You see that? We're going to beat everybody.
Chu's not playing, is he?
No.
All right.
Chu's is here hanging out.
I'm the coach. I don't need to sit down.
Strategic
I'm
specialist.
Coaching Miz, y'all.
But as we said before,
actually, I'm coaching my own team.
We have this button for a reason. That's to find out what types of matches we're doing.
Do I get to press the button now?
I get to press the button.
I get to press the button?
Press the button.
Figure out what kind of match type it is? All right. All right.
I can see it. I got 2020.
Sure. What?
Here we go.
Wait, who?
This is the first one anyway.
Switch seats. Think that will look better. Yeah, that looks better. I like that look right there. That feels better, right?
Everybody looks good. Here we go. Now we
got it. There it is, there it is.
Now we got it.
Now do I press the button?
Now you press
the button. We're
going to
press the button?
All right, here we go.
Oh, no, spin the wheel.
It's embarrassing.
Your button ain't working.
Okay.
Incredible spin from our wheel. Okay. That means we are having a women's Extreme Rules tag team match.
One of each.
I'm there with you.
Get John Cena.
Who we being?
I don't believe you can be Dusty.
John Cena.
John Cena's not a female.
So who do we got? Who's on the left?
Choosing one.
On the left?
Yeah, you're choosing one. You're
getting at it.
Bailey, have you selected Carmella?
Huh?
Are you Carmella?
Carmella?
All right, all right. Nice choice, nice choice.
I was going to moonwalk, but I don't.
I'm Trish Stratus. I got Trish Stratus.
Trish, we got Trish over here.
Okay, nice.
I feel like by law you have to play it yourself.
I think Mella is money.
I feel like
Mella
I have an idea
mommy.
Who Ms. is going to choose.
Mella is mommy.
All right.
Unfortunately, I don't have
it. It's you.
I can't. Yeah,
not happening. Can I see you real quick?
Who?
No, you're not on the far right.
Oh, you're on the far right.
I'm not
here. We're going to
swap them around. Swap them around.
Here. Bam, here we go. Check this out.
There we go.
There you go. Should be good.
Shenanigans.
There we go.
We got it.
Shenanigans.
We got it.
A Wood.
2K, here we go.
Hey, do your job.
You stay there and rep.
Do your job.
Oh, man.
A lot of shenanigans going on if you ask the ref.
We're the bumper on the bowling alley. That's it.
Back up. You can't be in the action.
I'm coaching him, dog.
Coaching. This is the line. This is the line right there.
Oh,
don't pass.
You're getting petty on this thing, dog. That's very petty.
You see this? This is the most prestigious title in video games.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, but that's petty.
We're all set.
This
we're all set.
We're going to win.
That's the plan.
Go ahead and start this match.
Bailey's beat up Trish Stratus before, so just so you know. History repeats itself.
Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go.
All right, come on, let's do this.
10 minutes on the clock.
Hey, don't be wasting moves now. Don't waste the action. What you doing, dog?
Who's beating me up?
That's me, baby.
Get up.
Come on, there you go. There you go.
Carmella!
Boom, yeah!
R-Truth, respect the line. Step back, sir. Bro. Step back.
He got me yelling. Oh, he all loud and stuff, ain't he? He is loud, loud, y'all.
Just screaming.
That's right.
Okay.
I mean, what else do you expect?
Do it, Miz. Do it, cool.
Sit down.
Do it. Do it. Yeah, come on, dog.
Miz is on the ground a lot.
That was a miss. I know that hurt. Ham!
Yeah, this is it.
Ham! Oh, no! Oh, locked up with him! Single! Single! No! You ain't got Ham! In the gut! Punch off! Punch him! Slap him!
Sit down! Sit down! The rules say you have to sit down! You get back! I'll just walk by the you and sit down, too! You have to listen to me! I'm the referee! Sit down!
Get back on it! Oh, she hit you in the back! Oh, yeah, there you go. Kick her again. Kick her again. Kick her. Kick her out. Slap her. Oh, we're going to do you like that. Oh. Come on, come on. Oh, where you going? Why did you do that? Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, yeah. Now hit her. Fight back. Get up!
Bailey, tear it up.
Come on! Hey, you can't even kick him in the back like that.
It's all legal in Extreme Rules.
Everybody's standing up. They're into this.
Everybody's really going for it.
Here we go. Come on, man. Pull her hair. Yeah! Take that! Take that! Do it! Do it again! Do it again! Strangle!
Well,
wow!
No!
Wow!
Yeah.
Us?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh, they big man now. Do it. Show them. Hey. Ow. Ah, yeah. They are mad.
I don't know.
Y'all mad. Y'all mad. They a little hot right now. Yeah.
He's very excited.
We did.
Yeah.
Come on, Bailey. Have good sportsmanship. Yes.
Congratulations to Team Miz.
There you go.
Yes.
Advancing.
Yes, yes.
Hey, we're friends. We're friends.
See, can we get some words? Team Bailey, what happened out there?
Whom is next?
They know what happened.
This is rigged. This is rigged. This guy did it.
It's not rigged. This guy, I did it.
His ratings for me are crap.
They are.
You're ejected. You're ejected. Get out of here. We don't even want you on the couch.
Beat a Super Bowl champion like that?
I am. I'm a Bears fan. Get out of here.
Wow.
Are you booing the Bears? Oh, did you want Bailey to stay? You wanted Bailey to stay? What? The Rock was right about you people. You're all ingrates.
Hey, dog, you got to calm down, man. Calm down.
Get out, coach.
Where all the hostility coming from?
In real life. Ladies and gentlemen, what an exciting first match, huh?
You're not going to do nothing.
But now, we got something important to show you guys.
Even Kofi would do it.
We have a video from one of our dear friends, Jonathan Cena. Jonathan Cena. Get it? Get it? You can't see him.
So many things are happening each day. Like today being Make-A-Wish Day and the 2K Showdown. And on top of that, we have some special guests today from Robinhood. Robinhood is an organization that focuses on reducing poverty by finding, funding, and creating programs and schools to help families in need. So please give a warm Make-A-Wish, a warm WWE, a warm 2K welcome to my special Robinhood guests and families of Eric Pontius, Rodney Criollo, and Robert Sasso. I hope you and your families enjoy WWE World and enjoy WrestleMania. I also want to thank 2K and WWE for making this all possible and thank them greatly for donating to Robin Hood with the goal of eradicating poverty forever. Now, back to the action of the WWE 2K Showdown.
Let's go! We want to say thank you so much to everyone who's helped support this charity. And we have fantastic representatives here. I just want to say thank you guys for being here. We appreciate you.
Before they leave, though, are we going to get them to press the button?
Oh, of course.
We got another match coming up. We got to press the button.
For the next match, we got to find out who's up. Oh, they got a rock paper.
Oh, nice.
Let's see what match they give us here.
Oh, let's see it.
Oh,
give me the tornado.
Oh,
yeah.
It's going to be.
Thank you guys very much.
Welcome, champ.
Not that kind of a couch.
Wow. And as you can see, it's Team Uso against Team Gargano.
We got multiple controllers.
Oh, we got a switch.
Who you like in this one? Who you got this one?
I don't know. We're going to see if the controller
is going around.
Shenanigans! This is a picture.
Right. Doing all the chaos.
It's right here. Switch.
All right, who we going with here?
Who we got?
All right.
I mean, we got to go for Gabriel
Blazes. We're going with Fluffy.
All
right. Fluffy.
Team
Fluffy.
Whoa.
Team
here we go.
Fluffy.
Team Fluffy.
Wow, okay.
It's Hell in a Cell.
Let's go. Hell in a Cell.
Now, if his son takes over, we got a problem.
Who are you thinking? Who are you thinking?
I don't know. I feel like Jey Uso's got an edge because he's got his son with him.
An illegal edge, if you ask me. I'll be watching this closely.
All right.
This one?
That's the name of it.
No.
We need shirts.
Team Yeet versus Team Fluffy. I like that.
Whoever's over here,
under that controller.
So we've got Team Miz advancing in that first round.
That's right.
And they'll go on to face the winners of this match and the next one. A triple threat tag team.
You were right. Who's got one? Yoko.
Oh, here we go. Okay.
Got a Cody Rhodes on the board.
Cody on there.
Which one do we need? We need the one that's moving right now.
They really need to fix that.
Very unprepared.
Like, I'm sorry.
We're moving it right now.
Lots of options.
With the preparation.
I think the curly thing's going on.
Very disappointed with the preparation.
Yep.
The preparation.
You should know. You knew you were coming. You knew you were playing the game.
Typical up, up, down, down production.
No, 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 no. That's not what I said.
Am I right?
That's not what I said.
All right, okay.
That's not what I said.
Boss, good to see you. This is 2K production.
Hold up, I ain't trying to be.
Did you hear what he said about you?
Up, up, down, down production tomorrow.
You hear what he said about you?
Tomorrow.
I hear everything.
I got Cody.
Coming out of his check.
It should be right here. It should be like.
Oh, wait, we gotta go this way.
Did you pick him?
Okay.
Did you pick him?
I didn't pick Greg.
All right.
What's this controller issue? Hold on. Give me these controllers. Let me see these controllers.
Shenanigans!
Shouldn't it be the
big one? Yeah, here.
Ooh, that's interesting.
Boom. Here, you take this one. Boom.
Who's on first?
Here, this is you right here. Yeah. The stick doesn't stop.
Well, they figure that out, ladies and gentlemen. Let me tell you about a show called This Is Awesome. All right, it's on Peacock right now. I host it.
Okay,
so you can go see it anytime you want.
I didn't know you
got it.
Here we go.
What?
We in. We in the game.
We got it.
We set.
We great.
Yeah.
We gotta watch the wheel.
Yeah.
All right.
We can balance it out.
We got Cody.
Boy.
We got Gunther.
Your title's fake. Your title's fake.
Where's Ray?
We got the YouTube champion out here.
Wow.
Okay.
Okay.
The music is
making Mad Money.
What section of YouTube are you champion of?
What is this about?
All of the YouTubes.
Oh. I'd like to speak to Mr.
How cool you did that, buddy.
Guy looks more like the tout champion to me, you know what I'm saying?
Is that like a video game?
Oh, we're set, we're set, we're set.
Oh, we're good, let's go, let's go.
Good, right?
Intel in itself.
Bad Bunny.
Right.
6 feet.
No championship, right?
Johnny, you're not playing as yourself?
Oh, wow.
Sure.
That character
he doesn't
sucks.
Believe
I'm
in
not
himself.
Playing as myself.
Hey, the ratings are infallible.
Here we go, here we go.
The ratings are infallible, sir.
Hell in a cell. Jay Uso, Bad Bunny.
10 minutes on the clock.
On the clock. Hopefully it doesn't come down to the referee.
Oh,
but we'll see if it does.
Uh-oh. By the tap. And
whoa!
Winners.
Whoa!
Yes!
What?
How did that
happen?
Wow! Wow.
This is very disappointing.
Wow.
Woo.
Hey, can we see the replay?
Woo.
I'll be over here.
What happened?
Huh? Oh, okay. No, Wale. Come on, Wale. Come on, Wale.
I'll say, yeah.
Wale trying to say he ain't had no battery.
No.
No.
That's not correct. Your winner. Is Fluffy and Gargano.
Come on, Wale.
I have spoken.
Nah, that's an old school trick.
Tell him who won. Tell him who won.
You know he won, dog. Nah, you didn't win that one.
Tell him what was that?
This your winner right here, y'all.
That's right.
Wow.
He just pressing that thing.
HBK. You ain't even give him time to say ye.
HBK. All right. This is your word.
Get out of here,
folks.
You get out of here.
Team Gargano advancing.
Congratulations to Team Gargano.
Problem now. Might not be the problem.
Wow.
The fastest victory in 2K24 showdown history.
Oh, brackets. We got brackets. Gargano moving on. Team Miz moving on. We got one matchup left.
Perfect.
Something?
What was the time?
The time, what was that? What was that? 12 seconds?
Maybe, if that. That was fast.
Man. Oh, you out of here.
Huh?
That was very fast.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, with this bracket, we see that there is one more match left in round one. This match is a grudge match.
Ooh, this is a big one.
I wasn't supposed to go that quick.
Between two people.
Time got cut.
Who cannot stand each other.
Johnny, yep. What happened?
I, for years, have seen Zelina Vega and Kofi Kingston at each other's throats, screaming at each other, clawing at each other.
Somebody tell us what happened.
Was it a submission? Figure four?
Yeah, figure four.
King P.
Damn,
dangerous.
He's not playing around.
Enigma, rest closer, what happened?
He's not playing around.
And today,
oh my God.
Instant
We got the grudge match. Team Kofi versus Team Zelina.
That's huge.
Yeah.
Oh. That's big.
Oh.
It's big.
Maybe the victory.
Oh.
No pressure. No pressure. Big matchup.
No pressure at all. Kofi.
He's weird. Wiggle.
He's feeling it. He's feeling it.
He is.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
He's feeling it. He's feeling it.
And then you see 1, 2, 3.
That match went so quick.
Question. Sorry. Could I have the teams over here, please? Could I have the teams over here, please?
We got to fill time.
The Lena Legion this way.
I'm going to take mine.
Podium. To the podium.
We can have the team to the podium, please.
No, the button.
Not for you.
Easy with the button.
Zelina, would you guys come? Mind coming over this side?
Coming.
You're on the wrong side of town, bro.
Easy. Where's the ref, dude? Where's the ref? Come on, man.
All legal right here. It was the dancing that offended you.
Wow.
Now,
I want that cologne.
I was saying earlier, the grudge between you two,
it was a very
years-long grudge.
At least.
Everybody was over there.
The venom that you all spit at each other, like desert snakes. How do you feel about going up against each other today with your respective teammates?
Oh, ladies first. You know me.
Then, go ahead.
You see, here's the thing. The word rivalry implies that there's a 50-50. You know what I'm saying? It implies like it's a competition. If you go back on up, down, and look at the records, you will see.
Huh? And
then the leader. Yeah, she wanna interrupt me?
Okay.
That means she don't like what I'm about to say, and what I'm about to say is the truth.
Uh-huh, okay.
Zelina Vega, aka Mighty Minx, cannot beat me in video games.
Wow.
That's a huge spot.
The one victory she has. Hold on. Let me have my time.
Zelina, I will disqualify you if you don't let this man have his time.
Let me have my time.
Give him his time, y'all.
The one time that Zelina beat me was on a fluke. She ain't even beat me. She beat someone else on my team. But Zelina Vega has never personally beat me. Therefore, to me, this is not a rivalry. This is a one side, and what the smart fans like to call a squash. You smart fans like to call it a squash.
This is unfair and unjust.
For me, it's just Tuesday, you know? Come on, man, this ain't no rivalry.
It's Thursday, dog.
Is he a gamer?
I actually don't know if you...
Is he a gamer?
Hello?
He can't hear you.
Okay.
Not the dance.
Okay, there we go. Now that I can... I don't know if you knew why I wore these headphones, but now that I can actually listen to what matters...
Wow. Wow.
Oh.
Wow.
Wow.
Yeah. There was deleted footage. You act as if it wasn't a real situation, but Mr. 24/7 is not supposed to have an off season. And supposedly it was off season when you lost. And the footage is all of a sudden deleted from up, down history and doesn't exist. I feel like that has something to do with Kofi more than it does to do with me. So listen, I'm not saying that you're not good, honey, sweets,
great.
Toots.
Great.
Not saying that you're not good. I'm just saying that you great. Just may not be better than me. That's all.
I'm just what?
May not be better than me. That's what I'm saying.
You got to speak like that?
Hey, hey. Do not clap for that.
Don't clap for that.
Kofi Kingston getting booed? This is weird.
We didn't come here to clap at lies. Okay?
That's
we
suspicious.
Ain't gathered here today to clap for lies. That's not what we're doing. There's kids in the crowd.
Preach.
Don't clap for that.
And they say I'm not over.
She said he may not be better than me. She ain't confident.
We all have our offer.
I'm telling you, beyond the shadow of a doubt, I will not lose to Zelina Vega ever.
Clap for that.
You know what, guys?
We should make a bet or something.
Luckily, you're able to sit down and hash this out in a match that will be decided by the button.
I can press the button?
You can press the button.
Button time.
See, that's the only thing that worries me more than Kofi Kingston is the button.
3, 2, 1.
Not the wiggle thing.
Oh. I thought it was twerk time.
I don't know.
We got wheel music. Wheel music.
Here we go.
Women's tornado tag.
This is a freebie.
The
Brian, you already know. You already, we talked about this. You know, we talked about this.
I was going to pick. Okay. I was going to pick Roman Reigns.
Yeah, me too.
That was the plan.
All right, well, if you guys wouldn't mind getting to your respective seats.
Come on.
And getting this game on.
Come on.
Let's see.
I was shooting you.
All right.
Let's go, Rob.
Right.
Let's
go,
Rob.
Are we on?
We're taking an eye on them.
Let's go, Rob.
Other way.
Hey,
sir.
Screen with our faces to match it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So, go.
So you're paying attention to what's going on?
We can read. Yeah,
hi, guys.
Hey, before we start, understand that this is Robbie Fox from Barstool. Round of applause for Robbie Fox. Yeah. So just so you know what to cheer during this match here, you've got the New Day and Robbie Fox. So we say New Day Fox. Okay? That's what you cheer for when they're getting beat up. That's what you want to see. New Day Fox. New Day Fox.
I think you can do a better intro than
Thank
that.
You.
That's pretty good.
Oh, okay. So
that was good, though. I like that.
Right. Because you don't need all that extra words and dances and stuff like that.
It's okay.
Okay.
Here we go.
See, he needs it. Which one am I using? Did you take the silicone batteries out of which one?
Batteries in the check. They're ready to go.
Okay.
See?
Oh, 7-6.
So we're on this side. Okay.
We're on the rails.
Wait.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
About to do something very controversial right now.
Hey, you guys, as they are...
No, you should pick that one. You should pick the other one.
You heard from Kofi.
Oh,
you heard from Selena.
Hey, go back down.
You think it's going to be Team Kofi with the win?
Confirm.
Oh, no, you know what?
That's it. Am I there?
Pick.
Okay. Let's go. Think it's going to be Team Selena with the win.
Ill prepared.
That's close.
Right here. Not that
here
one.
Here we go.
This one?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
All right.
I know it's very controversial. I can't believe I picked Rio. Oh my God.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Oh, and no one picking Zelina.
Wow, interesting matchup.
I know.
Matchup.
But it's okay. 2K is still working on my rating. 2K is still working on my rating. It's okay.
The ratings are
okay. 2K is still working on my rating. Wait, why is my thing?
Man, get.
Why is this happening right now? Why is this happening?
Oh, no, she's running wild.
It's happening.
I feel like she's not moving much.
Boom!
What the hell is going on?
There we go.
Why is this happening like this? Why is this happening like this?
Wait a minute.
Yes.
I thought it was the other way around.
That's right.
Uh-oh.
At least we lasted longer than the last team.
Ooh.
Way to have my back. Way to have my back. Get up. Get up, Sharla.
I'll take that.
Get up, Sharla.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy.
Oh, no. It's close.
That's
back
not
forth.
Where we want to be.
Mm-hmm. Right up. Hold on a second. Man, get off.
Nice.
It's okay.
Good teamwork.
Yeah. We're going to, like, super quiet. Yeah.
Nope.
Yes.
Combo!
Yes. Pinfall.
Huh?
Kofi, do you feel your fighting game skills are paying off here?
They are paying off. With interest.
Big shoulder tackle.
See the counter right there, Greg?
Nice.
Saw it, Kofi. He's right up there.
Once you get your back off the seat,
yeah.
Elbows in the thighs.
Oh, we got him right where we want him right now.
Why is she stunned? Get out. Take a break. Take a breather, Bianca.
Take a breather.
There we go.
Oh, come on.
Selena won our car.
Take a breather.
Look at that.
We're taking a rest. What a team.
Smart by us.
What a team.
I don't know, honestly.
Resting together.
I don't know what the answer to that is.
Sit up like Taker.
I don't think so.
Nice job, Sharla.
Oh, what was that? No way she reach me.
She's like 6'5", bro.
Yeah. Come on, Rhea, get up, bro.
Yes.
All that buffness for no reason.
What?
Come on, let me in.
Hold on.
Yes, you reversed the signature.
Ouch!
Nice.
I gotta reload.
Stop doing this!
Get out of the ring, Charlotte. Let's go!
This is our ring.
This is our ring.
The man right here.
Let's go!
Looking quite dominant right now, if I say so myself.
Big spear!
Come on.
Late. Here we go.
A lot of late. Looking like me in high school.
Why is Rhea moving so slow?
Becky's stunned. They're stomping her out.
Comeback time.
Here we go, Sharla.
Kick out.
Maybe.
Hey.
Nice.
Whoa. You see what's coming.
Yes.
Pow. Sit down. Boom.
Oh, Charlotte's.
Oh, oh, big moonsault.
Oh, she's out.
Boom. Big spear.
Two.
Oh. You know what's coming. You know what's coming. You know what's coming. I don't think so. Big leapfrog.
The leap?
Ah, Panda, sir. Get up, Charla.
I'm trying to roll out.
Yes.
I want to get out.
No.
Here we go.
No.
Big moment here.
Oh, reversal.
Oh, hair whip.
Whipper.
Let's go. Come on, Rhea.
Come on.
Let's go.
Come on.
Come on. That's it.
One.
Let's go.
Oh.
Come on, Rhea.
Not yet.
That's like the one time you'll ever hear me say that.
Hey, put her down. Okay. As you wish. As you wish.
Nice.
Charlotte's done. She's out.
Yes. Yes. Done. One.
Get
Maz
two.
Get out.
They're fatiguing.
Oh. You got to get Rhea.
Come on, Rhea. No.
She was so good.
Oh, nice. My Lord.
Charlotte's hurt.
I am indefinitely on the ground.
You know what time it is.
Yes.
K-O-D.
Guess what?
We have another one. Stay right there, Rhea. Stay right there.
No,
we got another one. Boom, Charlotte.
I got Rhea.
Let's go. As I was saying.
Oh, no.
One.
Hey.
Oh! No.
Other side.
As I was
saying. You got it. Let's go.
Come on.
We're about to
get up, Charlotte. Ladies and gentlemen, who is going to win? New Day Fox? Zelina and Legion?
We got a match.
Hit it with one more.
They're going
to dodge. They're going to slam it.
That's it.
Oh, Becky's out.
I'm stunned. I can't reverse anything.
You're stunned.
Ooh.
Yes.
Fighting back.
Nope.
That I don't care.
Uh-oh.
Yes.
With the reverse. Here comes Charlotte.
Oh.
Fighting back.
Oh, no.
No. Swing and miss.
Oh, Bianca switch.
Smart.
Charlotte!
Oh, here we go. Big
who's the weakest?
Oh, no.
Becky Lynch is the weakest.
Go, get him back.
Come on,
you got it.
Get him!
One.
Get Charlotte.
Nice!
Come on.
Hit a win! Get him! Hit her
up!
Oh, no.
Pick her up.
Come on!
Uh-oh. Becky's out. Becky's
four minutes left. Four minutes left.
Rhea's got me in the
corner. Come on,
Rhea.
Where you going?
Come on, Zelina. You got this.
Come on. Oh, why am I out again?
I didn't even press that.
What? Let
me get out.
Oh, no. He can't laugh at you like that.
Yes, I can.
Not like this.
He's a big, strong wrestler. He could take a giggle.
Not like this.
Not like this.
Thank you, Charlotte.
Gathering my thoughts in the corner.
Yes.
Get out of the corner, Bianca. There we go.
Oh, there's Becky. Oh, Charlotte said no.
Come on, get on up.
Get up, Rhea.
Oh,
boom.
No.
Now hit her with it.
Oh.
Charlotte's back up.
Just hit the ref. Hey, what the heck?
You did this.
Uh-oh. Ooh.
Oh, that ref ain't getting up any time.
Damn it. She went out there.
Ref's out, dude. Ref's out.
Help me with this one. Oh, 2-on-1. 2-on-1, can Bianca handle it?
I'm coming.
No!
Uh-oh.
Yes!
Charlotte taking out the leg.
Coming up on 3 minutes.
Big spear!
No!
You only got 10.
Oh!
I can't.
Ah!
Yeah,
what is happening?
We can get Becky.
I got her. Oh, Charlotte, here we go. I got her.
I got Charlotte.
She doing it? You know what time it is.
You don't got Charlotte. Hold on.
K, y'all need to
Help.
Take care of business. As I was saying.
One, two.
Did you make it?
Yeah.
Nice.
Are you not entertained?
Do it again.
We got the match of the century today.
2.5 minutes. 2.5 minutes left.
Here we go. Oh, get up, Bianca.
Uh-oh, Bianca's out.
Y'all need to focus.
Bianca's totally in the red.
Uh-oh.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Back in.
Come behind you. I'm going to try to get her.
Go anyway.
This can go anyway.
Alright, what happened?
Charlotte
got
Bianca.
Two minute warning.
No, stop rolling out of the ring! Get up!
Oh, yes.
Get up! Get up!
No.
Oh my god! No! No! No!
One, two!
You got it! You got it! You got it!
No!
Slowly, Gregory. Spin me slowly. Spin me slowly.
It was good.
Rotate
was
me
good.
Slowly for the world to see every angle. Spin us. New Day Fox. I tried to tell him. New Day Fox. Spin me slowly. Slower, Greg. Slower. Yes, let the whole world take this in. What you are seeing.
Out the thing.
And now, hold the chair steady. Hold it steady.
The battery's out the thing.
Hold it steady. Hold on 1 second. Hold on 1 second. Hold on. As I said. It was foretold.
No boo.
Let me finish.
No boo.
As I said, it was foretold.
Wow. Wow.
I will never lose to Zelina Vega.
Never. Never.
I never lie.
Never.
Thank you. Help me down. I have a match. Help me down, Gregory. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Help me down. Easy. Gentle. Gentle. I have a match.
I wouldn't be hurt. I cheated.
Sportsmanship. Sportsmanship.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Gregan. Gregan. Gregan.
That was fantastic.
Game. Y'all want to take a picture? Y'all want to take...
Should I do it?
A good sport. He's a good sport. Thank you. Wow!
Shouldn't have done it. Shouldn't have done it.
Let's go, Rob. Wow.
Congratulations.
Let's go.
Unbelievable.
Next time. We got it next time. Run.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, that's it. Do we have to leave now? Is that a thing?
I was very nervous.
No, you didn't annoy me. You didn't annoy me. You're allowed to stay.
I was very nervous.
People have to
leave. I'd like
to Xavier.
I'm
going to
sneak past.
Breezy. Hey, y'all referees just lost his energy.
What happened?
The ref, you ain't got no more energy. The energy gone.
It's funny.
He ain't no more, right, y'all?
You bring that up.
Yours is good. It was like, it blinked and it was over.
There's a lot of champions here, R-Truth, and you're not one of them, so dip it. Of course, we're
going
to have a 2K Showdown champion.
Wow.
Uh-huh. And
WWE Tag Team Champion.
Hey, no, I'm in that match. I'm in that match.
And that is awesome.
Damn. Great.
And also, the 24/7, 7-Eleven, I-95 South. They're
European.
Yeah. They know it.
You
they
hear
know
that?
It.
And that's why I didn't go say it earlier, but your breath bad, dog. Yeah. His breath so bad, every time he talk, his teeth duck.
It is a medical condition I'm working on.
Don't laugh.
But, ladies and gentlemen,
don't laugh.
We, of course, are going to crown a new 2K24 Showdown champion. But there just so happens to be another champion here. His name, Johnny Gargano. Of course, the up, up, down, down champion.
You gotta get polished.
Would you, Philadelphia, WWE World, like to see this man defend that championship right now?
Against who? Who's a
funny warrior? You should ask.
What? What?
Oh!
I want the up, up, down, down championship. I am a two-time Grand Slam champion, and the one title that The Miz has not had a chance to have is the up, up, down, down championship, and I want to challenge you right here, right now, in front of these fine folks at WWE World. Tell them.
Come on, John.
You better
all
tell
of these
them,
fine
man.
Folks.
Tell them.
I would like to see.
Tell them.
You want a shot at this title?
I want a shot at the title.
In front of all these people?
In front of all my people. All the people! Oh! Okay! Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. You want to hokey dokey people.
He's in his head.
Hey, you know what? You know what? That's out of my character. I am. am a fighting champion. I do have a scheduled title defense against Kofi tomorrow.
Tomorrow!
But, you know what? You want a shot at this? In front of all these people?
Yes. Find you. All these people!
Get him again. Get him again. Yeah.
Yes or no?
Yeah!
Yes!
Got it back.
Let's go.
He got him twice. That's the second time, Johnny.
He got him twice, man.
That's like a dad joke.
Oh, yeah.
Like, that's,
hey, they loved it, though.
Well, we are dads.
That is true. That is true.
You guys aren't going to have that challenge tomorrow because you're going to challenge me because I'm going to have the title.
Boom. Take that. Oh, I got to go coaching.
What?
Hand him the timer. Oh. We get to press the button?
Oh, he's got a coach.
Are we button pressing?
I got a coach.
Is this just a normal match? What is this?
Yeah, looks like it's a normal match.
Is this a straight up match?
Straight up match.
Get on this side.
We have rules on this. We have regulations.
Straight up match.
Straight up.
There you go.
Up, up, down, down, title on the line.
Pick yourself.
This has never won the up, up, down, down, title.
Pick yourself.
Ladies and gentlemen, an improv match.
I've beaten Cody many times in my life.
Right.
Believe in
Cody,
you, my dog.
I believe in myself.
Yes.
Here we go.
We're going to show y'all how it's done.
This
fight.
Is truth
fight. No. We got to fight back.
Yeah.
Fight back.
Boy, he's going right for it.
No.
He's going right for
fight
it.
Back.
Wait,
you better push
no.
Down. Push the button.
Not like this.
Push the button. Push it.
Johnny's strategy here.
No, you gotta fight
wear
back.
Wear him out.
Man.
Wear him out.
Get up. Now you fight back. Fight back. Do something.
Oh, hey, oh, hey, hey.
Easy,
hey,
easy.
You paused it.
Easy,
you
easy.
Paused it. He's paused it.
It was a mistake.
That's classic Miz
it,
right
a
there.
A mistake. So it counts. He gets one.
Accident.
Here we go.
Oh, now
it's gonna be a fair fight. This title means something in WWE.
Come on, Miz. Fight back, dog.
Miz always up to something.
He's always.
We counting on you.
A white toupee.
We counting on you. All them people.
Oh,
that's not good.
10 minute time.
That's not good.
I don't know. I don't know if Miz has hit a thing yet.
Ah, no, no, don't do that.
Yikes.
Ow.
Yikes.
You gonna need a fucking line. No. Oh.
With crowd favorite Miz.
What? What? Yeah! They want you to go! You got to play, dog! Fight back! Go!
Go!
Be positive, dog! But he's being positive!
Uh-oh.
But he's trying! Don't do that!
I'm doing everything I can!
Johnny,
whoa!
At will.
This is getting out of hand! Look! But can you just be positive?
Here we go.
Say something positive!
Oh.
We'll just clap!
He's done.
Help us out, man.
Oh, no.
Oh, there you go.
You got one. You got one.
Good job.
Yeah. Good job. Yeah. Do it.
Go.
Kick him.
Go.
Go. Kick him again. Kick him. Can't let him do that to you.
Oh, he's up.
Yeah.
No.
Uh-oh.
Oh, hey.
It was a mistake. Accidents happen.
Ooh.
Kick him! Choke him!
Oh!
I ain't gonna kick him in the back.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
What
is
that?
No! Not that.
Oh! Side effect!
Uh-oh.
Okay!
Uh-oh.
Side effect?
Oh no!
Ain't even his move!
Looks like the edge.
Oh! Come on!
Uh-oh!
Nice! You go!
Miss figure out the reverse! Figure out the reverse!
Hit him in the gut! Hit him again!
See, you know your judo well.
Get hit him in the stomach! That way I heard that. No! Oh! Is that a side effect?
Taking it to him. Taking it to him. Uh-oh.
Oh! He's slapping you.
Reverse it. Oh, reverse it.
Elbow.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Oh.
Feel momentum.
Yeah.
Oh, he must know all his moves. Oh! All you can do is a side effect.
I love that side effect.
That's all you got? Come on, man.
Uh-oh. Did you open?
No, you got the key. Go.
That could be it.
You got the key.
Hey.
Oh. It was an accident last time.
Oh. Wow. Wow. Side effect really got you.
Look, you can win your title right now, but on Saturday,
I'm gonna win another one.
That's only his for one day.
Wow.
Relax. Day relax on that.
Wow. Thank you. Thank you. Hey. Hey. Yeah. Hey. My arms are tired. They are tired now.
That's good.
Oh, there you go.
Congratulations to our up, up, down, down champion, Johnny Gargano.
Still champion. Still champion.
There you go. There you go.
Miz, not his night.
Not his night. Not his night. But, so you are aware, tomorrow here at 4 p.m., we got Up, Up, Down, Down Senior Prom, where Johnny will be almost defending against Kofi Kingston.
Whoa!
There you go.
Tomorrow's title shot.
I wasn't paying attention. What did you say?
So tomorrow at 4 o'clock here, Up, Up, Down, Down Senior Prom, the Up, Up, Down, Down Championship will be on the line against Kofi Kingston.
There we go.
But for tonight, for right now, it is time for the finals.
The finals. We got a bracket? We got a bracket for the finals?
Let's see the bracket.
I saw it just flash up here. I saw it just flash. There it is.
You lucky, lucky.
All right, we can play again.
Are you ready?
We're good.
You ready?
The match might last more than that.
We've got Team Kofi Kingston going up against Team Johnny Gargano, going up against Team Miz in a triple threat tag team matchup to see who our champion will be.
Shocker. Rhea, let me down. Shocker.
Are you ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
Then let's get it on.
Do we press button?
Press that button.
Wait, go over here. And
y'all
this.
Ready?
They're getting ready. They're getting ready.
They're getting ready.
This is the last one. Y'all ready? What's up? We about to do this.
And in order,
what kind of match is this here? What are we doing?
In order to find out what type of match we are having, we will press the button.
We got to go to the wheel. We got to go to the wheel.
There you go.
Just took your seat.
He just literally just took your seat.
Yes, I did.
Wow.
Yes, I did.
Oh, we got to be
close.
Yes, you just sit.
This will be close. This will be close.
Straight up.
I don't need to sit down.
I'm going. Hold on.
I don't even need to whip this.
I'm going to call the wall.
Straight up tag. Straight up tag.
Straight up tag.
Showdown champion.
Every showdown champion.
All right.
Clean tornado tag.
Someone come fix this.
Gauntlet, I know.
Gauntlets?
We need a fix.
Whatever you want.
2K gauntlet.
Gargano's pulling things. We need a fixer from the back.
Day long.
You're just louder.
Oh, here we go.
I am louder.
You're just louder.
Definitely louder.
All right, here we go. I'm with the man.
I'm
that's
good.
Gonna take
I'm
it right there.
As we're getting the matches set up, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us.
Yeah. Through this time. Or someone is. Someone coming to do this?
Showcase.
Play as yourself?
As we like me to do it.
This finals set up.
Who's setting this up?
Here we go.
He's coming.
Getting everything set up for these teams. Now, do you guys think that it's going to be Team Miz?
Maybe. Oh, all right. Okay. Uh-huh.
Do you think it's going to be Team Gargano?
Yeah.
That's good.
Or do you think it's going to be Team Kofi?
Whoa.
All right.
Myself,
excuse me. It's not just me on the team. You
thank you.
Who y'all gonna be? You
gotta be true.
Who they fuck?
I gotta
be true.
Yes.
How can I be true? Dude, I can be true. I can be our truth.
I'll find Kofi in the parking lot.
They're with it. They're with it. All right.
Can I beat Johnny with Johnny?
What?
Whoa.
Wait, what do you say?
I'm beating Johnny with Johnny.
You're not gonna beat Cody with Johnny, I promise.
Wow.
We can pin now.
John Cena.
Oh! No. Because of you.
Here we go. Who has selected Cody Rhodes? Johnny, is that you as Cody?
Johnny, are you Cody?
I'm Cody, yes.
Of course.
They can do what works.
All right.
Of course.
All right. All right.
We're going to finish the story right now.
Fluffy's got Otis.
Yep.
What we got?
Kofi Kingston, a question.
I'm guessing Miz is Miz.
You're disqualified then. Please go back.
I don't know what's happening here.
Uh-oh, he's starting already.
Shenanigans.
I think he's 5.
I'm 5.
John Cena.
Oh, you taking big match, John?
Wow, we're going John Cena and The Miz.
Whoa!
Actually, you know what? Fun fact. Miz, one of the few people to retain his heavyweight championship at WrestleMania, and he did it against John Cena.
Hmm.
Oh, yeah.
2011. 2011. Excellent.
Incredible. Can they coexist?
And this last team?
You told me to go with John Cena.
Who do you notice?
On team
Cena Miz.
New Day Fox.
Oh, you see what's happening?
To make sure.
See what's happening?
You right, you ready.
I wanted to be you.
You're right.
All right.
No, John Cena, our I'm troops. A childhood
hero.
For
everybody.
He's coaching. Yes.
Oh, wow. True.
Yes.
Yeah, are you seeing what's happening here?
What's happening?
Team three?
Oh, that's mean.
He won't be funny.
That was mean.
That's good.
Oh,
you got it.
Hell no.
You got it.
Okay, right.
There's no reason to do all that.
You can be yourself, Kofi.
What's a heavy hitter?
You don't believe in yourself.
All right, let's see. Oh, wow.
He don't believe in himself.
Oh, he's going Roman.
Reigns and Stone
Cold. Kofi won't
be
himself.
That's a team right there.
All right.
You don't believe in yourself.
Let's get it off.
You ain't gonna be yourself?
No.
You don't believe in yourself?
I do not, no.
This is going to be a good one.
Come on, right through your madness.
Oh, my.
Ratings are fallible.
Ratings are live.
Austin and Reigns off to a hot
dog,
start.
You got good.
Cena and Cody over there.
Oh, my God.
Are there no rules in a triple threat? Torino tag?
Come on, John.
Do we know?
No rules in a triple threat.
No rules?
I don't want to go I can't disqualify myself.
Come on, dog.
Contra-risk, Cody.
Come on, man. Do something.
Stop Cody at all costs.
Ah.
No, Cody's
not.
Of course.
Oh, vertebraker.
Oh, man. Don't let him give you that.
Here we go, vertebraker.
Oh.
Of course. Into the pin.
Come on, man.
Oh, no.
You better not give him.
The patience. Here you go, Otis. Good job.
Get up.
Good job, Otis.
Get up.
Is it elimination?
Cody's side effect.
Elimination. You can't keep taking that.
We don't know.
Figure four is coming up, I bet.
I don't believe you.
Come on, man.
Oh, hey.
What's going on?
Miz down.
I know. I don't believe.
He's up.
Are y'all even trying to play?
Get out of my ear.
Otis out here getting a nap on the floor.
There you go. Hit him with it.
Whoa.
Hit him.
Ah!
It's like you're on top of the pit.
Oh,
okay.
That
was
disrespectful,
Johnny.
Very disrespectful.
Uh-oh.
He's out.
I'm watching.
Cena.
No! Now pin him. Kick him.
That's not right.
Oh.
Austin hurt a little bit. Miz hurt a little bit.
Come on. No.
Not hurt at all. Otis and Cody.
Come on, Miz.
Yeah.
Miz, you got to get the action.
Stone Cold taking a lap out there, getting warmed up.
That's right. Stay warm. Yeah.
There we go.
Ooh. And it looks like John Cena has eliminated from the match.
Is he out? He's out.
John Cena is out of
Come
the match.
Come on.
Cena's out.
This is a tag team elimination match.
Yeah, back in the game.
But still alive.
Yeah.
Can we use tables? We don't know the rules.
Come on, Miz.
The crowd wants him.
I don't believe you.
Oh, I'm not in there anymore.
Oh, you got eliminated and didn't even know.
I feel eliminated.
Johnny, oh,
Superman. Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
No.
Notice.
Hey, what? How many people are in this?
Roman's
is
flying
it,
around.
Who is it?
It really is.
Do partners get eliminated? What's going on here?
Yeah, your partner, right?
Partner get eliminated.
So it's every man for himself?
So each person has to be eliminated?
Yes, each person has to get eliminated.
Yes.
Okay, so it's not first person to win?
No.
Woo!
Oh, Otis tearing up Stone Cold in the corner.
Roman and Cody, Roman and Cody.
There you go, Otis.
Oh, he's done.
No, I think our
prediction.
You're
not moving.
You're not moving because you got your ass around, Miz.
Cody and Roman, a little preview of WrestleMania.
A little bit.
You're not going anywhere.
You're not going anywhere, Otis. Uh-oh, this is close too. Cody and Roman?
No!
Everybody spill it out?
I want to see Stone
Cold.
Oh, yeah.
Don't touch
my teammate like that.
Otis.
Come on, Miz.
We knew they were going to be a team.
Miz
is playing off
those
smart
eliminations.
Catching his breath. Very Miz.
Uh-oh.
Somebody getting out.
Great. Otis is out.
Otis is out.
I just got eliminated.
Otis is out.
Uh-oh.
We've got
Cody pinned.
Nope.
That's
I see the strategy. 2-on-1 right now. Miz letting it happen. Miz is partnerless, dude.
Well, you know.
If Austin and Roman can take Cody,
Stunner!
Stunner!
Uh-oh!
Miz mugs
that.
Letting it happen.
He said,
I don't believe Gargano, so I'm going to let this do it. Yep. Gargano just getting double teamed earlier.
I think this bar,
it's
letting an A.
It is smart strategy. Smart strategy.
Desserts.
If they take out Johnny.
Bam!
Oh, wow.
Johnny, join in.
Kick him right out of
him, Miz.
Get him. Get him.
Payback.
Payback. Payback.
Roman and Stone got a good strategy here. Oh,
what in front of a Miz.
Oh, whoa, what?
He's all over
who is that?
Go back to the side.
Johnny's in trouble. Johnny's in trouble.
Give me the side.
And he's done. And he's done.
Oh, my.
Stone Cold and Reigns is letting him hit the
ball.
Just building up.
Throw
back the bars.
Oh, wow.
Throw him back in the ring.
It's tough. It's tough.
Oh, no, that's good.
Yeah, get his legs, too.
Now, throw him in the ring, little kid.
That's those fatal, those figure fours.
Get away from him.
What do you do? What do you do? Stay on the outside with Miz?
Get away.
The
ring.
No, man.
Oh, no, don't go in
there.
Don't go in there. Get away. Go back out. Oh, yeah.
Miz messed up. Miz messed up.
Get away.
He shouldn't have got in there.
Run.
Danger zone, Miz.
Run. Run.
Oh,
Miz, give him run.
We gotta get rid of the Miz.
You're on the outside. You can't come in.
Oh, Miz.
Oh, yeah.
Run.
Yeah.
No.
All reversed.
No.
Cody wrestling.
Roll out.
Miz should not have gotten back in the ring.
I don't know
roll
where
out.
He's
been. Why is my finishing?
Oh, on?
You got one.
You got to
hold the other one?
Yes.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
Come on, Cody.
Miz should not have gotten back in. I don't know why he did it.
This is the worst thing he could have
done. I don't know why he did it.
Oh, he's going to hang on the outside.
Cody, this is cowardly.
Cowardly, Cody.
Oh, no. Hang on the outside. Oh, you just going to watch everybody
Johnny,
else?
Johnny, I mean, I expect
Miz did like 5 minutes ago.
Johnny.
Get back behind
right.
Him. Don't be reaching for my feet like that.
Hey, there's not a line.
Yes.
Come on. Push the buttons, Miz. Push the buttons. Push out!
Miz fight!
Come on, Cody!
Push out!
Come on! Oh, no!
Hands off the six! Hands off the six!
It wasn't us!
It wasn't us.
Wow, man.
Cody, we can fire up. Let's go.
Back in.
Oh, no.
Figure four. Austin and Roman are in trouble.
Break this up.
Break that up! Don't let Cody win.
Oh, yes, yeah. Thank you.
Robbie New.
Cody reverses.
Miz and Cody.
Get him, Miz.
Why is everyone picking on me?
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Oh, and now he turned on each other. The team's out.
Do the leg again.
Roman and Austin on the outside.
Yeah, he holds that leg.
Yes, Miz.
Kick the beat up.
Oh, no.
Oh, watch out.
Oh, back in.
Oh, no.
Get out of there.
Try to take out the ref.
Oh, come on, Miz. Don't let him do that.
He's got him.
Why are you breaking up a pin?
Yeah. Break it up. Come on, Miz. Get up now, dog.
Uh-oh.
You got to get up.
Uh-oh.
Fire. Cody on fire.
He's fighting the ring.
Let him fight him by himself.
Cody's fighting, though.
Let him fight him by himself, man.
Miz, out he goes, dude. Out he goes.
Get Cody by himself.
Yeah, out he goes.
Oh, he's running.
You know who's bringing this in.
You going to run now.
Smart strategy.
What?
Acknowledge us.
What?
Oh, y'all both
back
man.
To what? Back, dude.
We work together?
Yeah, we should work together.
Okay, let's work together.
I don't believe you, though.
Uh-oh, Cody's stunned.
Oh, wow.
Oh, man.
He's back in.
Both of y'all getting beat up.
Uh-oh.
Oh, there's a pin.
Oh.
They're going to be it for Miz?
Oh, no. That's it for Miz.
We got
Miz
in this one.
Oh, my.
What?
No.
Team Miz out.
It's over.
Johnny all on his own.
I don't know why he did that.
How do I get out of the ring?
Uh-oh.
How do I get out of the ring?
RB.
It's not working.
Oh, hey.
Told y'all that wasn't us doing that.
Help me. Oh, my leg.
Oh, he won't help now.
Uh-oh.
Oh, big shoulder tackle.
Recovery outside of the ring, Johnny.
Oh, he's got some finishers. They all got finishers. Roman's got three finishers.
My buttons aren't working.
Right?
Finish the story.
Uh-oh.
Is this a preview of what's happening on Sunday?
Yikes.
It's Stone Cold coming in to help Roman.
Oh, they're stomping
here we go. Get up, Cody.
Uh-oh, you know what's coming.
Coming.
No!
Yeah!
That's got to do it.
Hit him!
That's got to do it.
Uh-oh. To the pin.
One, two, three!
Wow!
Yeah! Man.
Wow!
That's what I'm talking
about.
Let's go!
Wow!
Champs!
2K Showdown.
New Day Fox.
Champions.
New Day.
What?
New Day Fox.
What?
New Day Fox. New Day Fox.
They earned it.
New
they earned it.
Day Fox. New Day Fox.
Show some, Robbie. Show something. Fox. Show some.
Guys, guys.
This is what the people wanted to see.
Hey, at least I still got something.
I got it.
And ladies, that's a preview of WrestleMania.
That's a
preview. Because Kofi and Xavier are walking out the new tag champs.
You see him.
It's a preview.
I'll take that. I'll take that.
That's what he's talking. He's
so let's give it up for our champions, New Day Fox. Please present them
stop
with their titles.
Clapping. Stop clapping. Stop dancing. Stop clapping.
We need somebody.
All right, get in. Get in. Get in.
Woods said champions.
Everybody
there is only one
right
belt. Fight! Fight!
What?
Fight!
Whoa.
Fight! They
no,
will
no,
battle
no,
former
no
teammates
no,
now
no,
having a
yeah
fight for the 2K Showdown Showcase Championship.
New Day Fox in
get in there! New Day Fox is dead! New Day Fox is dead! Get on the sticks!
Wow.
Hold on, just
settle
to make sure
one
we're
winner
on the same page.
Okay, we're out.
Since we only have one championship title, only one person can walk away with it.
I
want
to see that.
And that means that the two who were once teammates, the two who were once New Day Fox,
wow,
now
swerve
have to fight against each other.
Get into it.
And this will be in a special referee match.
It. Oh,
my God.
And luckily we have a special guest referee.
It's a good move.
It's Greg Miller.
No, it's a good move.
Hi, everybody. It's
that
me, Greg Miller, the special guest referee. I'll call
wow
him. Don't worry about that. Kofi Kingston.
Oh, my God.
The man who screwed me over
it
on Kind of Funny Games
no
in a special guest referee
ow
match.
Ow. No. Nobody wants to see this. This match is canceled. Y'all don't want to see me go up against my tag team partner, Rob, do you?
It has to happen. It was close.
Fight,
close.
Fight, 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 fight.
Come on.
Don't do this. This is competition, son. This is what WrestleMania is about. It is about battling for glory, not being lame friends with a lame tag team name.
What we're going to have now is...
I'm lame! You're wearing a shirt for a guy who lost. You're a loser. He's a loser.
Kofi and Rob are going to take their seats.
To where?
And our special guest referee,
yeah,
Greg
right
Miller.
Greg, going to join him?
Will be the special guest referee.
September.
Will he call it down the middle?
He has to. I will hold the championship for now. I will take this. Men.
This guy?
This is what you are fighting for.
Yeah.
And this guy's calling it.
He is calling it.
Yeah, this guy. What about
this guy? Four eyes over here?
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen,
you're also wearing glasses!
It's not important right now, Greg.
I know that it hurts to see teammates break down to have to fight each other. But do you think that it's going to be Robbie Fox?
No pop.
Hey, come on.
No
hey
pop. Shockingly little.
On, that's my partner. He's still
one guy. There was one guy.
No, that was my dad.
Or do you think it's going to be Kofi Kingston?
Not the flag.
See? They don't want to see it at all. How dare you?
They wish
how
they were tag titles on
yeah,
the
yeah, you respect
right
these
now
stripes, all right, with your fake checkered stripes. Those aren't stripes at all.
Chaos.
How dare you force this upon the people?
Well, the mother got to go with the guy that brought this.
What's the match?
Hello,
what's
kids
the stipulation?
Win.
Right?
I might change him on the fly.
Uh-oh.
Maybe it becomes a no-DQ.
This is giving him a lot of power.
This is a lot of power.
Maybe it becomes a submission match when I want to. Cool your freaking jet.
All right. Stone Cold, Roman, Cactus Jack.
Oh, wow, wow, wow.
What?
Okay. Cactus Jack, special ref.
Special guest ref.
What? No, oh, dude. He got you.
He got
you. He got you.
All right, let's go. We got, oh, wow.
Oh, he's adding a manager.
Huh?
Wow.
Wait, what? Oh, my God.
Oh, you got to have the wise man. Future Hall of Famer, Paul Heyman. Put your hands together for him, ladies and gentlemen.
I was just pressing buttons.
The king of extreme.
Okay, I get it.
I want a fair match. I want it down the middle. Let's go.
All right, all right. I'm going to call him up, too. I don't care.
This is a strong team here. I don't know who to go with.
It's real intense.
No! Catching that calf.
But also, we got the Cactus Jack. This is a special guest.
He's throwing him against Cody Rhodes.
There's no way he calls this down the middle.
No way.
I am going to be very fair, I'll have you know.
But I don't think he likes either of them, so I don't know.
That's true, that's true.
No.
Oh, the boots up.
That's not great for me.
Rep down already.
Stone Cold.
Rep down already. Stone Cold might have messed up.
Ooh.
I feel like that's going to come into play.
He rolls him. And here we go. The count.
Oh, kick out. Rep. Come on.
Little late.
Here, Rep. That one, too.
As you can see, the referee choosing to not disqualify.
Yes, he had the option there.
He chose not to.
Okay, okay. Warning. Let him go.
What is Heyman doing here?
Get
out of there, Heyman.
He can't.
I don't care.
Buckles off in the corner.
I don't care. Not yet, he ain't.
Stone Cold
stomping a mud hole in Roman Reigns.
Back to it.
Heyman getting involved.
Back to it.
Anytime you want to get up, feel free.
Wow.
My God. All right, it's a recovery.
We're really seeing who was carrying the team.
Oh, wow.
Well, we are. Look. Stone Cold Flawless Victory right here.
Him and down there on the
end. Whoa.
Roman is hurting.
And the ref counting with the speed.
Very fast. Very fast.
Can a title change hands on a count out?
It can't.
Oh, to the top. Man.
Oh,
big
reverse.
He's got to get Heyman involved again.
Oh, he's going to rule. I thought he was going to rule him.
Roman, the referee can replace the pad.
Oh, he's putting the pad back.
There we go.
He said he's calling it down the middle.
That's right. He could have left it off.
Big reverse. Ooh, big reverse.
Ooh.
Get that out of my grill.
Wasted that Superman punch.
Roman is hurting.
He's all those muddles.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Bottom muddles.
Okay.
Oh, Cactus is in charge of the count, though. And very slow.
Wow, so slow.
Very slow. Cole, you gotta keep.
Yeah.
You gotta pay attention, dude. Uh oh.
Tell him to get up.
Cole's in trouble. I gotta say.
Cole's
in trouble.
But he's doing all right. Oh,
is he?
Bigger miss.
Austin getting real close to a stunner. Yeah. Where's the ref going?
Where are you going?
Let him take a rest.
Guys, we got R-Truth down here. Get some pictures with the
people. There you go.
Get some signatures with him while he's here.
What's that? It's a weapon.
What?
And the ref brings out a steel chair.
It's Cactus Jack. He's you know. Uh-oh.
No.
Oh, tries to use it.
Did he try to use it?
He did. Stone Cold stopped him.
I was just bringing it in. I want to make this a no DQ match.
Big double axes.
I don't know if I trust you when it comes to that.
Greg's a little easy. This could go.
Stunner!
Stunner!
Is this it?
Referee!
Whoa! Count, ref! Ref!
Wow!
I was in the middle of a warning! You can't break the warning when
I see what's happening here.
That is. Tell you what that is. That's stacking the deck against Stone Cold.
I can even
nothing he isn't used to, Greg. Nothing he isn't used to.
Who is he even helping?
There we go.
Ooh, overhead.
Coast.
Yeah.
Wow.
That's right. Heyman.
Heyman down.
Look like a walrus, Heyman.
Uh-oh.
Reigns has the chair.
He's got to pay attention to the count, though.
Come on, Heyman.
Big five. Uh-oh.
There we go. He was ready.
I ain't selling for you.
Uh-oh.
You call that in the business.
Nice reverse.
We're going back and forth. Kofi didn't do the prep on this, did he?
Oh, wow, he missed it. If Kofi misses one more, he's losing the
hip. Yep.
Yeah.
He got it.
Back
ooh. Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, and he's stunned.
Uh-oh.
Stunner coming. Stunner's coming.
He's got a reverse. He's got a reverse.
If he hits his stunner.
But we saw the ref last time. Didn't
he
get involved.
Stunner's coming.
Stunner. Come on, Greg. Over here. Count the pin.
Oh.
Go quick.
One, two, three.
Whoa!
That was a perfectly paced count.
your winner.
Yes.
And new WWE 2K24 Showdown champion, Robbie Fox.
Unbelievable.
Present him with his belt.
Perfectly placed three count.
The boyhood dream comes true. Robbie?
You earned it.
Congratulations. How could you? You are the champion.
How could you?
You know what you
did. Yeah!
Wow. He got it.
That's right. The champ. That's right, Pyro. I got Pyro.
Oh, look at that.
We got budget for my Pyro.
Wow.
Lastly, so congratulations to Robbie. I would like to talk to Kofi as well. Kofi.
He needs a second. He needs a minute.
I heard he's already calling it the Philadelphia screw job.
Wow. You guys were such a well-oiled machine as a team.
It's a shame.
And it did not take long for that to break down. What happened out there?
I'll step in. What happened here is every tag team has a Marty Jannetty. That's all I got to say. Every tag team's got a Sean. Every tag team's got a Marty.
Wow. I can't say that I'm mad, because this is a good man. This is a good man, and he has been tainted by garbage. He was thrown in a dumpster, and now he stinks because of the garbage. You, I thought we were on the same page. I let him twirl me around. You know what I mean? We were on this. I let him help me off the desk. I thought we were on the same page. I thought you were going to make a change.
You thought wrong, Kofi.
Oh.
You thought wrong.
I gave
you
him a chance.
You forgot that you screwed me over in a special match against that guy when I had him beat. When I should be the up, up, down, down champion.
That happened?
When everyone should be clapping for me as loud as this man is.
That happened.
That's besides the point.
No, boo me.
That's beside the point.
When you go home to your hovels and your trailer parks, boo yourselves.
Wow. You know what? You know what?
This is supposed to be the city of brotherly love, man. Yes.
Robbie Fox, you come here. You come here and take center stage and you hold that up.
I can change, and you can change, and we can all change. He ain't seen the damn movie.
Hey, guys, that's going to be it for this 2K showdown. Congratulations to our champion, Robbie Fox. Thank you guys for coming. We got to get it out of here before Greg pops an aneurysm or something.
Yeah, that's right.
He's a good man. He's a good man.
Thank you for watching.
He's a good man.
Make sure you always and forever keep it tight.
Trash.
That's the show.
Push Thank
that's
you, guys.
Basura. Spanish speakers. Basura.
Zorro.